We'll do Surya Namaskar. It has 12 asanas. First asana is Pranamasana, both hands in Namaskar Mudra. Second one, Hast Uttanasana, inhale, both hands backward. Third one, Pad Hastasana, exhale, come forward, both hands by the side of your feet. Chin touching to your shin. Fourth one is Ashvasanchalasana. Here, right leg is front, left leg go back, look up. Exhale, Parvatasana. Stretch your body completely backward. Sixth one, we'll do Ashtang Namaskara. Here we have to inhale and exhale both. Knee, chin, chest on the ground. Then Bhujangasana. Then Parvatasana again. Eighth one. Exhale. Ninth one, Ashvasanchalasana. Right leg in front, left back. Inhale, look up. Now both legs in front, Padhastasana, chin touching to your shin. Now come up, while inhaling, both hands backward, Hast Uttanasana. Stretch your body backwardly completely and then come to Pranamasana while inhaling. These are the 12 asanas of Surya Namaskar. It has very good benefits on your body, especially generates oxygen in your body and circulates blood properly.